Look how clear that water is. Look how clear that water is. See all the little fish? They're all in there. All right up in there. PB Islands is beautiful. This weather today has just been perfect. Oh my God. Look at all those fish right there. I don't know if y'all can even see that. But there are a ton of little fishes right there. Right now, I'm gonna just sit here on this little stool and just soak up all this beauty, man, and enjoy this beautiful, beautiful day. This has been the best day yet in Thailand, and that's saying a lot because every day has been better than the day before. So, PB Islands, you guys did not disappoint. Man, this is beautiful. Oh no! Where we at, baby? On this beach, it's just if you walk right through the city center right there, and you just pop it right here to this nice little beach. You go right out on the water and everything. This is beautiful, jeez Louise. See that boat coming in? We're about to drive right up on the shore.
अंदर मार्केट घूमना है उस समय में चले थे सब बीच पे ना आते हैं और कुछ नहीं आएगा
Well, I think it's safe to say that the trip to Phi Phi Islands and Maya Bay was a huge success. And that's despite the fact that we didn't get to get off the boat to actually go on to Maya Bay. We just had to look at it from the boat. That don't even matter because everything else was spectacular. The views were spectacular. The weather was spectacular. The beach was spectacular on the other side of Phi Phi Don. And to top it all off, I'm drinking more smoothies, and let's just be clear, I probably had 10 of these since I've been here. Pineapple orange is my flavor. Holla at me if you understand. These things are the best thing since sliced bread. Phi Phi Islands, Thailand, Phuket, Patong, Krabi, all of that. Love y'all. I'm not going home yet.
What an experience, man. What an experience.